Mention this is a very rare treat to be seeing not only a fissure eruption but both